ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Tonight we have two teams engaged in an ongoing tug of war for supremacy. And they don't like each other much. We're about to start the game. I see you've written down a lot of notes, and they're not just about horse racing. What do you got on this one?
Rivalry games are some of the best on the schedule. No matter what is on the line or where people are in the standings, these type of games have a tendency to heat up.
Lots of evaluation to take place again in this one. That's what preseason hockey is about, and we have begun. The Flyers control the play through the neutral zone. He's got that pass at the point. Shoots one. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. A point hammer shot. Sticked away. Oh, that was hard to follow. Snapping a pass to Pion. Into the attacking end. Strong, slippery move. Puck loose, now picked up. Gives it on a cross from the point. That one right off his hand.
That puck hit him in the mask.
Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing. Fires. Used that big goalie stick well. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. On to Buchnevich. Shot on. You could almost count that one, but no, what a save. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Sends to the point. Buchnevich is tripped, and a penalty should be coming. The Flyers are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
New York's power play gets its first chance in this game tonight.
This is a power play earned in a scoreless game. Their power play can now get them on the board and give them a lead.
Is able to step behind the cage. Skill play by Myers. That one is cleared, but off a teammate, and it stays in. To the point with it. The shot blocked. Puck collected. Onto it up the wing. Looking from the corner. And ripped to Myers. That puck left is. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? What a big breakaway stop. Shot it back out of his own end. The Rangers have it in the defensive zone. Takes that pass and looks on. Shoots. Save there. Player changes for the Flyers.
You can almost see and feel the panic on the power play here. The first part of it's been really ineffective. They have not been able to find clean lanes to the net. And as a result, they got to go chase the puck again.
Punched away. They get it out. And that is a relief to the coach and the players. The Rangers carrying it in their own end. And in flight over the line. Gives it to the point. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Score! A power play goal. And it's a biggie.
They'll certainly have more energy. They've got the game's first score, and now they can play from in front.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
The Flyers win the draw. What's next?
By number 20, Chris.
Fires one. Tipped away. Back in his defensive end to get it. It remains in the zone. receives that pass from the other side. Lets it go. Gets
it
with the blocker.
10 minutes after the game, walking to your car in the rain, don't forget that we have a new parking area located beneath the stadium.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
The Rangers with a clean win on the draw. Pitching this one to Dion. What a kiss that was!
Well, that was a rarity, a hit in this game. This is supposed to be a rivalry game where both teams are on edge. It's been a really careful game so far.
Good intercept. The Rangers. Oh, look at this! He's alone. Can they catch him? Quick wrister! Great glove save! Good strong skating to outrace the opposition for the icing cancel. Propel to Moore.
Stood his ground and got a block shot.
To the point it comes. Flings it. Say. Great pressure.
They've got all the gunners out.
Elects not to shoot.
Lets it go.
And a save. He throws that just for a break.
Lundqvist has seen enough. He does the right thing, freezes the puck, play stops.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
We're just under 5 minutes remaining. It's a 1-0 game.
Good face-off win.
Oh, a save there.
Now you can support the team in style. Visit our team store for all the latest styles of jerseys, shirts, hats, and other collectibles.
The Rangers with a face-off win.
What a tremendous hit. Stole that pass.
Kicked out of the scrum. He has it. Slid back across from one point to the other. And he missed the net.
He hammered that puck and it just missed.
Couldn't clear it out.
Feeds the point. Shoots one. Off the glove.
Delayed penalty call. Possession up for grabs. When it's touched, we'll get the call.
Gustafson's got a minor penalty here for interference.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
So much of a power play is confidence. When you have a little success, you feel like you can do it again. That's what they should feel after they've already pocketed one power play goal.
Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Fires! That shot came from nowhere.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Philadelphia's got it. He left his feet, but not on his own, and not by choice.
That's a great hit. He thought he had more room to get down the wall, and he got closed off in a hurry.
Good work in clearing it out. And he pushes it on through mid-ice.
Tremendous hit. A slot wrister. Score!
It's another power play goal.
Kreider's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
Stolarz drops to the butterfly. It's almost Edzo like he believes he's got the whole net covered because he doesn't move.
The Flyers control from the neutral zone.
By number 20, Chris
Chip.
The
long grab. Outstanding body contact.
The boys had their go-go juice tonight. Man, this period is physical. Right from the very drop of the puck, the body's been laid on right away.
Guys, we knew that this was going to be a really intense game. With intensity comes physicality. There's been plenty of hits by both teams.
The clock has bled down to the last minute. Flyers, great save. Passing one off now to Kreider. Carries it on in from center. First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a moment. The red light flashed twice, both for the same team. 2-0.
Fans, your donations have made it possible for kids in need to see their heroes live.
The Rangers have a 2-goal lead, and the one that made it two was this one. We'll be right back. One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
The Flyers are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Pitching it to Kreider.
Gains that offensive line.
Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. With a shot.
Oh, that was close.
We sometimes forget the speeds these guys are playing at, but accuracy is a key in creating chances.
A rocket! Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Setting it up. Score! And it's a one-goal game.
One way to generate offense is to get set up in the attacking zone, apply some pressure, and get the puck on net. Great finish on this shift.
Lundqvist in the butterfly trying to take away the percentages, but he doesn't cover the net.
The Flyers, with the scoring of that goal, have cut the lead in half and still an entire period to play. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Oh, and he missed the net.
The coach is always told to hit the net. He was trying to be way too fine with that shot, and unfortunately for him, skates away empty-handed.
Covered up, just slow things down.
What a shift here, Doc. They had the momentum, but the goalie gets the whistle, and they'll need to reset.
These rivalry games are so much fun to play. You don't like the opposition, you know they're never going to back off, and you make certain that you never do, too. They're generally the most physical games you'll play all year.
The Flyers get the draw. Outstanding save. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Quick wrist shot. Way outside. Point-to-point pass. Oh, my, what a save. Recollected. Flattened with the hit.
One of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent, and the energy has been high.
Steps across that line. Oh, broke it up. Almost like a cement wall that time. And that puck is not going where he wanted it to.
This is what you call a great body check. Legal along those boards.
Philadelphia's defense hasn't been perfect. They've given up some quality chances. But when you got a goalie behind you with a glove like that, he can bail you out at the perfect time.
The Rangers got that faceoff win. Now what? Terrific hand eye. Huge hit in open ice. Looking to lock.
Well, he's pretty clearly shaken up. He's just gliding slowly off the ice, Doc, after that big hit.
Wonderful stop.
Oh, that is a solid check. As soon as he moves into position to deliver it, he lays the hit on hard.
Over 9 minutes have been played. The Flyers are up on the board now, but they trail. Philadelphia's got that win. Miss the net!
At the very least, you got to get that puck on the net. Make the goalie do something.
He's got it. Trying to go to Lawton. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Directing that one to Voracek. Knifing his way near the boards. And that pass really misfired, and so they must drop back. Offside is called, and so a neutral zone faceoff.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
The Flyers with a center ice faceoff win. Has that point pass as well. Stole that pass away in his own end. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. The Flyers get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
The power play has been well oiled. They've connected twice already. Let's see what develops off this faceoff. Critical win where they need it. Turned away with the stick. Good job. He rubbed him right out.
Everyone heard that hit.
Nicely into the zone. Laid on to Mora. Let's see what the power play can generate as it's gathered in by Kreider. And he steps in. Takes that pass. Really solid job done defensively. That takes some of the pressure off when you can use your stick like that. Good shooting place. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage.
Maybe he's shooting to pump up his Corsi numbers, because that has no chance of going in the net.
Solid, clean win. A superb hit. A great hockey play there. Look out, the hits are coming. Got it back out of the zone. Like that one at center ice. Gives it over to the point. Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. Good defensive read with that one. What a heavy hit. Wow, what a hit. Big padded shoulders. Slid to Myers. Good job with the poke check. Leads that charge into the zone. And a good save there. The Flyers skated up on the side. Let's it go. At least he protected his goaltender. Let's it go. Good save there. The Rangers skated up on the side. Two players splat to the boards.
Oh, he thought he was going to be able to squeeze through there, but the door got slammed. He got crushed into the boards.
Philadelphia's penalty killers have taken care of their job, so full strength action is on us.
While they had some success earlier in the game, guys, the power play there wasn't very good. They had a little bit of trouble getting into the zone, certainly trouble getting pucks to the front of the net. The Rangers trainer has gone from the bench. As I look down there, they're short a player. The player's getting evaluated for an injury in the locker room.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Back on his stick. Solid defensive play. Philadelphia skating from the neutral zone. A shot. Great save in close.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
A little under 3 minutes to go in the period. And it is 2-1, the score in this one. Solid face-off win. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. On
to Foley.
Fires. Oh, a close call there.
That's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Got it in his own end. The Flyers
love that along the board.
And now it's directed to Smith. Steps in from the neutral zone. Off the mark.
Wicked shot there. That's why I wasn't a goalie, Doc.
A shot wide of the net. Oh, close call there. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. Through two periods, here are the shots on goal. Get ready. 22 for the Flyers and 16 for the New York Rangers. New York's goaltender has made a difference in this game. His team has gotten the goals, and he has made saves like this. More in a moment. 40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Philadelphia's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
The Flyers with possession in the defensive zone. Moving it to Voracek. Good place to shoot from. Great save. The Rangers up the wing are moving the puck. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Flyers are boxed on a tripping minor.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now. Blockered away. Off target goes one. Good position in the slot. Possession in the zone. Save there. Enormous hit. He's crushed.
I really like the effort that he's trying.
Alone. Score! The referee's waving this off. Maybe it's kicked. Eddie's signaling me here. Ouch, that hurts. Eddie's signaling me. It was kicked in.
This one's going to be under review. They're going to go upstairs and look at this and see how it went into the net.
There was a bunch of murmuring through the building, Doc, while that review was going on. Now they're really upset.
The Rangers prevail on the draw. Brings it in for an attack. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Much ice to cover. The puck taken by Smith. The Rangers are carrying it in their own zone. And he steps across the line. Wants the shoulder of the corner here. He's got that point pass. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Shoots one. Blocked. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. That one caught iron.
Well, a bounce sure would have gone a long way for them as they try and climb their way back into this game, but the post denies them.
The Rangers are driving it from the wing. Solid rub out. No out of bounds in this sport. Crosses that line.
twist one. Handled with the stick.
The Rangers with possession along the boards.
On the end, the call is a penalty shot. Watch the drama build. The officials will... He scores! It's a preseason first goal.
Boy, the defending player really worked so hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take another stride or two. He might not have been called for the penalty shot on the tripping infraction.
The Flyers control from the neutral zone. The Rangers, for a change, do not score on the power play.
They killed the penalty, so that allows them to stay in the game. But, hey, this is the real world, not a video game here. You're not going to slow the clock down and make the clock run slower in a real game, so you better not try in a video game.
One into another.
Voracek's not strictly a finesse player. He uses the body to his advantage quite frequently.
That one's deflected.
Mark Stahl's been caught with the physical play again. He got a piece of that one.
The goalie puts that mitt to use and takes it away.
And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Philadelphia's going to rue these missed chances. They've had so many from good spots. On the ice, they've missed the net so many times, they've done nothing but hurt themselves.
I don't know if you believe in omens, Ray. Maybe they do, that maybe it's got to turn around before the game ends. Say! Under 7 minutes have gone by here in the third. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. Good job on the draw. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Chooses the corner for this. He gets this one. A wonderful pass up the center of the ice. Takes that pass from the other point. Slides it to the point. Broke it right up. Pulls the trigger. That's a good pad save. To the half wall. Sends a howitzer. Puck at the point. Out of the blue line. A wonderful scoring chance denied.
The Rangers haven't played all that great tonight, but their goaltender has been so good. He's given them a chance to get their feet underneath them so they can score some goals.
They're getting all organized now.
Looking for options. Chips it back. Shot on. He scored. Oh, take that back. No goal.
Well, which is it? Goal or no goal? They got to check upstairs to find out.
The scoring of that goal, and there's plenty of time for one more goal in the third.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
Pass attempt to Smith.
Gains the zone, and the players collide in open ice.
Oh, that's going to make them think twice about going to that area.
Takes that pass from the other point man, and a save.
Puck picked up here.
Rides the line. Shoots. A tremendous glove save.
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched teams playing a tight game.
Can start the attack going in the zone. May not have been... Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Looks ahead to start something. Philadelphia's along the wing at center ice. Fires, he scores! A rookie celebrates his first ever here in the preseason.
One facet of the game that this rookie hasn't shown that's in his toolbox. He's been on the body, he's shown some skill, he's made some nice plays, shot the puck really well. I've liked this game.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Propelled to Kreider. Goes to the backhand. Final minute of play. This is when it gets crazy. That is up close and personal. Score!
Close chances here at either end as this continued tie game strung out. Now they've got the lead. We'll see where it takes us now.
The Flyers have gotten a one-goal lead here in the third period. Do they go for two, or do they just try to protect this? The Rangers control from the faceoff. That's a good solid poke check. New York yanking their goalie. Nothing to wait for here. Great job on a cut pass. Net open. Score!
That empty net goal will send the fans to the exits.
I'll probably put a bow on this one, Ed, so that'll be it.
Neutralized faceoff win. Ripped along to have... The Rangers have to take a chance here. They pull their goalie. Using the point. Fantastic poke check by Voracek.
Puck is thrown to Lawton.
Net empty. Score!
One should put the icing on the cake.
That's a good feeling on the bench. You've locked it up now with the empty netter.
the Rangers with a win at center. It's a preseason victory. Veterans of the league won't look at it as much, but they did when it was theirs. The rookie has gotten his first win of any kind.
It's in the history books now. He just got his first win at this level. It's just the preseason, but he looked great, Doc.
This preseason game is in the books. Evaluations are being made constantly of the talent that we have watched out here tonight. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmerich saying good night from here.